Down. Okay, let's take some of this stuff here. $338 look poor for that. What's he got here? SA-58. That's quite cool, the silencer. Can I put that in there? No. What backpacks he got? Quite a big one. It ruined? Yeah. Why is it not really? Alright, I better get out of here. There we go. Still got some gear anyway when he comes back. I just killed this guy. Okay. Some weapons there. There's another sniper. 338 again. Got two 338 snipers here. I'll keep this one, Kabari, and I'll keep this one as well because there's two different types of ammos there. So a bit more chance of finding different ammo. Vector's actually quite effective up close. I don't know what my other mag went for though. I picked up. I don't know. I was just trying to reload then, it wouldn't let me reload. I really need to get out of here though, because there's people everywhere around here. Let's head down here. Looks quite nice with the suppressor. This is actually quite good up close, this gun as well. I got a sight for this. No. What I did pick up was that hunter scope before, so I can put that on one of those snipers. I'm just gonna head into the hill over here and try to switch up some of my snipers. Maybe we'll head into the building up here. Probably better off up here. Less people around. I do like that burst fire on the weapons. I actually think it's more effective than the full auto. When you use the burst fire, you got way more accuracy. It almost shoots like a single bullet, like it's super accurate. Full auto just goes everywhere. Spawn some of these. Every time I've used that Vector, I've won every gunfight, like, it's actually very effective. Okay, so we've got two snipers here. Where did I put the hunting scope? It's a spectre scope. It's not the one we want though. It's probably in one of these pens or something. I swear I just heard a zombie aggro behind me. I'm actually kind of confused with the hunting scope gun that I picked up. Must be someone near me, I can hear zombies aggro. That's a pretty good scope. Not quite as good as a hunting scope, but it'll do for now. Okay, some gunfire up behind me. So this takes 338 ammo as well, this sniper. Well, I think that is the Lapel one as well, actually. It's just abbreviated. Yeah, Lapel Magnum. I don't know why they've done that there. That's random. Then for the other one, they spell it out. This is actually a decent sniper. Kind of annoying because I didn't pick up a hunting scope and I can't seem to find it. The scope looks alright though. .338 weapons are pretty hard to find in this server, actually. I've tried to look around for them a lot, so I'm kind of glad I picked that up. I'll just hang out up here for a bit, just see if anyone goes in those barracks again. Just want to see if the same guy comes back. Did you hear some people shooting up this way as well, like near the apartment buildings? Wouldn't mind searching those tents, but it's a bit risky now that there's people around there. We just saw a shot come out of there. A gunfire going on behind me here. This is one of the best positions to sit in. Not many people seem to utilize it as well. Like, quite underrated. What's that? Sounds like it's coming from those tents. When are we zeroed up? It's about 300 to there. Where is this guy? Someone's shooting straight over there. Somewhere, I'm guessing. Behind those trees. I'm kind of curious what's going on up here. Lots of shooting. Is that there? I can barely read that. That's my mark for the drop. So there's a red key there and a yellow key. Yeah, and then mission. I thought there might be a mission up there. There's lots of gunfire there. I'm still hearing gunfire back over this way. I just can't seem to spot anyone from where I was sitting. That's straight over there. Must be inside that building. Can't see from here. Not a whole lot. There's tents on top of here where there's loot and that, so. Might see some people around up there. Excuse me, why are they fighting down this way? There's nothing down there. Let's have a look. Norinsk. Maybe a... yeah, it could be down there further. Let's go look down there. This small area here, there's always people through there actually. That's probably where it all is. I thought it was straight across there. It'd be down here, actually. People set up bases and that there. Oh, it's pretty from the tower. That's what it sounded like. Really close by. That's straight across there. So hard to tell where those bullets are coming from. That's random. I don't know why the gun sounds so strange. It's back there now. I just can't seem to spot them. I don't know where they are. Gonna use up some drink. this one. Hit him. He's gonna be very damaged. Ugh, I don't know where he's gone now. He's gone inside that building. He'll be pretty much dead though. There's a little pool around straight into him. Surprised he even survived that. Everything will be damaged around there. Ooh, what was that from? Ah, I think he took my kill there. He just killed him. I guess you can go all the way inside that building there. I don't know where he's gone now. There's other people around him though. That was a good hit on him though. I'm surprised they didn't kill him straight away. Should have went for a headshot, not went for a upper chest. There he is. Very close to him. And he's trying to spot where I am. I'm gonna keep an eye on this guy because I don't know if he has a sniper. There he is. Oh, there's one at the top too. I think they've both spotted me. Just gonna move back. He must have been so close to dead then. He's with other people though. I'm zeroing at 400. Oof, that was close. Okay, I got a bandage. Oh wow, right on server restart. So I gotta get back in and bandage straight away. Well, that was terrible timing for that guy. Hopefully when I get in, he's still dead. So I'll need to bandage up and then grab his gear and get out of there, because there's gonna be people everywhere in there. Especially after restart, they all go to the barracks near there. Okay. Why'd that bandage glitch up? Okay. My blood's alright, but my health's terrible. Did my sniper disappear? Ah, that guy's body's gone as well. Wow. Ah, because I dropped that sniper to bandage up. So that guy's body's gone too. That's quite annoying. So none of his gear's there, and my sniper that I had is gone as well. That was a 338 sniper. I think this is 338 as well. Yeah, it is. Okay. And that's just bad luck. I can't do much about that. Just double check it didn't glitch through the floor or anything. No. Nothing I can do about it. Well, at least I have one other 338 gun. Better than nothing. I just gotta get out of here because that guy will come straight back here. The one that I killed. Probably thinking that his gear's still there, but it's not. How's this going up there? $120 slot bag there. Pioneer. HKG28. That's cool. Sniper rifle. It's like a G36C, but it's like a sniper version. It's interesting.